swallowing or talking, swelling of the mouth, lips and tongue, signs of liver problems, short urine, not feeling hungry, sign of pancreas problems, bad stomach pain, bad back pain, upset, throwing up. Watch out, don't think if you are in a low mood, depression, if you have thoughts of killing yourself, nervousness, emotional ups and downs, lack of interest in life, go to 40 meters. Hallucinations. Memory problems, feeling confused, not able to focus, bad dreams, not able to sleep, shakiness, seizures, fever, flu-like signs, sinus pain, chest pain, a heartbeat that does not feel more normal, a burning numbness, very bad skin reaction, side effects. Oh, good God almighty, I won't take them. Oh, you haven't to store them in a bathroom, protect them from light.
Oh, that's interesting.
If you think you've overdosed on them, call your poison control centre and get medical care right away.
Do you reckon they're herbal, Tony? Do you reckon they're a herbal thing?
Herbal?
Yeah.
Bloody herbal, what are you on about?
Well,
eh? They ought to come in a nuclear container. Hey, are you sure that bloody doctor knows what he's doing?
But that's why he wasn't the doctor or three times because I couldn't get him to see him, so I've been the vet of the
The doctor, he wasn't coloured by any chance, John.
No, he's having a look at me. The vet was having a look at one of the horses, so I mentioned his turn, so he said, look, that's a good view, and he's back, so he give me them.
Good God.
The clamp on
my
mouth to take the pill.
Yeah, one of them gags they crank up inside.
Yeah.
Right,
he went on then, didn't he go on and he couldn't shut him off?
I know, but I said I only wanted to. Yeah, I've always been interested in medical matters, John, you know that. And, I was curious, but I've never seen something that had so many bad side effects. Especially the one about depression and thinking about taking your own life and all that lot.
I think most medication has all side effects for some people. Well, that's got out to list them all now by law, doesn't it? Medication, but it's, you know,
Cheers. Cheers, John.
Yes. Well, do give me a favour. When you go, give me a ring tomorrow to let me know you're all right.
What's the chemical in them, the active chemical, Tony?
Well, I haven't got to that yet, to tell you the truth. I've been scrolling, there's loads and loads about it. Hang on, if you tell us. What? Oh, there's another list, the side effects on it, that's just one page. You might have removed the other page, would you?
I've never heard of the damn things.
Well, it's funny, I haven't. It says produces respiratory infections, etc. Patients with asthma or COPD. Well, the wife's got COPD, but she's never ever. She's on all sorts of stuff. There's one that's very similar called carbonistic to try and keep your chest clear. She's on. And she's on the Seretide and Ventolin and another spray and some that you break up and you put in your cushion side, a little tiny nailer. She's got 89 different types of pills she's on. But I've never heard of these.
No, nor me. It doesn't sound very scientific to me, you see. It sounds like it's a quack type of preference. I don't know. I'll look it up.
It says it belongs to a group of medication known as leukotriene receptor antagonistic. It is used to prevent asthma, blah, blah, blah. Seasonal allergies such as rhiny, hay fever. The sodium, montelukic sodium tablet. They must have sodium, cetirizine, hydrochloride, and so many milligrams of acid, capsule dose tablet related searches.
Interesting.